Let's move on very interesting and very important topic, and topic name is how to get selected in a company. To get selected in any company is a two-step process. Step number one, you must receive a call. Second, you must be selected over there. How you can receive a call and how you can get selected over there, we will talk about it. Ready for that? Let's move on next. For both steps, your profile is going to play a very important role. So spend some time to build an effective profile. And for an effective profile, your resume is also going to play a very important role. So we will talk about it, how generally people prepare their resume who are freshers, and how it should be, how it could be converted into an effective resume. So ready for that? Let's start with an example of a fresher's resume.